Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
Atlanta lost 134-112 to Golden State on Wednesday night. Johnson had 21 points in that game, and Johnson's on the board tonight for the Hawks, and Luka's on the board for Dallas. Atlanta had a road trip of just two games out to California. Luka banks at home. That's some interesting scheduling that Atlanta got sent all the way to the West Coast to only play two games against the Kings and the Warriors.
Murray's been on a tear. Obviously, you have to do more with Trey being out. Has certainly been able to make a different contribution. Luka.
A giant killer missed by Trae Young. By the way, Quinn Snyder said that put him on a minutes restriction tonight, but no restrictions for Josh Green running the floor and catching the long pass ahead by Luka and jamming it home. Now you got Sadiq Bey attacking. That's no good. Grant Williams got back. Ball bounces to Hardaway. Another pass over the top. Luka throws a lot of those, but he catches that one to score.
And Dallas really looking to go.
Dealt with a ton of injuries in his career. He said, I feel good after this first game back. He said, there's no soreness. It's easier to feel that physically than to convincing yourself of that mentally, Mark. That's one of the big hurdles, is trusting your body after an injury.
Well, Onyeka Okongwu just turned the ball over. And here is Luka against the aforementioned Okongwu. Fourth-year center from USC. Dribble drive inside for a layup. And once a foul, he hits the deck. Patty Mills, DeJounte Murray, Bogdanović, and Sadiq Bey complete the group on the floor for Atlanta. But it's the Luka show right now.
That's even more impressive what Luka has done here in this first quarter.
He's had a pretty good feel on most of them this year. Johnson up on Luka, down the lane, stopping, back to the basket, and scores again. It's a different world now.
It certainly is. As crazy as that might sound, but
Rashawn Holmes in the game for a depleted Dallas center rotation. Luka fading, hitting again. The dazzling display continues.
He makes the game look easy.
Quarter three is missed. No good for Ice Trey. And it's Luka grabbing the rebound and still going and scoring. There's only one on Jones. They took one away from him. I believe Holmes has it now. Luka, baseline. Yeah, baby.
Luka's just toying with the Hawks defense.
Yeah, he's not in the Luka's neighborhood yet, but he's pulled up to the security guard of the gated community, and he's trying to talk his way in. 30 piece in the first half.
Well, you can text Coop Truck with beautiful pass.
Yes, it is. I mean, it's not all scoring. A lot of scoring. Assist number three. First of two free throws. Good. For more on Luka, here's Leslie McCaslin. Leslie.
Well, Luka talked about the importance of being physical. His mind bring that physicality on offense as well.
32 points now in the first half with the two free throws. You know, Leslie, by the way.
Yeah, he shrink Charles Barkley, though.
Oh, down the lane, Luka again! 34! The supernova in the first half continues. Those guys fade away into the background.
Yeah, don't let the smooth taste fool you either.
Here is Luka off balance. Late decision to pass it to Williams. Back of the hands of Luka. A heave and a hit over Clint Capela.
And I guarantee you there's some people right now calling the game talking about what Luka Doncic is doing right now.
Did you guys hear what Luka's doing? Oh, it is a dime. And it's a great finish. The reverse by Derek Lively.
You get it?
You are getting it. And you are getting a show, a very memorable show by Luka Doncic. 39 in the first half.
Just so you don't take it for granted, because I think we do take a lot of this greatness that's going on right now for granted. We look at it like, oh.
Well, don't take it for granted. Write down the date, January 26th, 2024, the night that Luka Doncic had 41, a first-half tribute to Dirk Nowitzki. 13 in the game, and by the way, that's seven assists now for Trae Young. 13 points for Jalen Johnson. For three over Capela, Hart. Bullseye! One of the top four scoring games for Green this year, four times at least 15. 18 is Josh's season high. Here comes Hardaway. 19 minutes in the game against Phoenix in his return on Wednesday. Luka now at 46 points. He's 6 of 6 on three. Luka with the drive, and he lays it in.
Golly. One of the hardest shots he's had to make tonight for the Mavs.
Mavs had equaled their biggest lead at 8 before the quick hoop by Bogdanovich. And up for 3, and in for 3! 51 is the number now. Get out the... Harp, now Luka has 7 career 50-plus point games.
Yeah.
Dirk had 2, Mash had 1, Jimmy Jackson had 1.
His freebies well tonight too.
Bogey leads Atlanta with 20 points. He's 8 for 15. Luka probing, drifting back to the baseline. Yeah, baby! 55, the double nickel! Went to the free throw line for the first time tonight, but now they're up to free throws number 15 and 16 in the game coming here. Well, there it is. It is...
Luka has shot freebies perfectly.
The two things, I remember Greg Popovich when San Antonio was in town right before Christmas and said, we design these defenses and this guy destroys them. But he won't get the and one here, it looks like. Luka holds the Maverick record. And he's tied that record with 60 points in the history of the NBA. This is the 80s. Inside, Okongwu, no good. Holmes a rebound.
Yeah, Holmes affected that shot, too.
And in 78 years of the NBA, Hart, there's been a lot of games. Here's the step back for a new Maverick record!
He has control of the stove.
63. And how about 2 more?
This place is gone bonkers.
It's the head coach, but Garrison Matthews on the bench.
Is who got the tech.
66 points for Luka Doncic. When Luka reached 65, he set a new Hawks opponent record. He broke the record set by Wilt Chamberlain when Wilt scored 64 against the St. Louis. Around Luka in the paint, blocked by Langley!
Great block shot.
And now Dallas in transition. Luka inside! It goes! It's a basket and a foul!
Trenton makes the shot and the free throw.
70 points. Those who have done it in NBA history. Will Chamberlain. Hardaway missed it. Lively a rebound. Luka pass to Exum. Yes, sir! 3! Dante's Inferno! Don't stop now. Luka splits a double. Keeps the dribble alive. All the way to the hoop. Scoop to the hoop with a ball! Point and 71 and 72!
And 1.
And then Wilt Chamberlain twice scored 73. David Thompson scored 73.